YouTube, and welcome back to another video by me, Soupolette. Today I finally managed to get myself into gear and get my recording program working properly, which now you can see me on like the last video I did with playing Risk of Rain. And so I am finally up and running again, so I figured I'd play Hammerwatch and show you a little bit about it. It's not a game that I've played a ton of, so I'm not very good at it and necessarily very experienced with it. So it'll be a little bit of a learning experience as well as just something fun for us to do together. I picked it up on Steam for fairly cheap. I seem to think I paid maybe $10 for this game. But I enjoy it quite a bit. It's a bit of a dungeon crawler. I have a thing for these old school looking games, so it's always fun. So I think I'm going to play the Castle Hammerwatch, which is the vanilla version of the game, I think. And there's a couple different classes a person can choose from. So there is Paladin, Wizard, Ranger, Warlock, Thief, and Priest. So I think today I'm actually going to play Ranger. I'm going to leave it on medium because I kind of suck at this game, but that's not really unfamiliar territory for me to suck at a game. So let's get started and see where the game takes us today. And we'll see how well I'm skilled. See if you can find a way out. We'll wait here. Bye. All right. So a couple kind of neat things you can do with this game is you can choose the direction. You can choose to stand in place. You can choose to continually fire. Otherwise, you have to keep pressing your button every time. Or you can hold down the bumper and it'll automatically shoot, which is awesome. And then they also have a strafing option where you can, so you can stand in one direction and just shoot whatever direction you're facing. It took me a while to kind of get these controls a bit figured out the first time I played through, and, get away from the bomb. And it was not a very good experience the first couple times I played because I just sucked at the controls so much. And again, I suck at the controls, so here we go. Another fun time of me pretending I know what I'm doing. Die, you bugs! Get away from me, bat! Get away from me! Okay, go up here. Oh, sometimes you think you're facing a certain direction as well, and you're not. More bugs. I have my camera sort of in the way of the top of my screen, so I actually can't see some of my screen here. The very top middle there. So the apples are health nuggets, basically. One way to replenish your health. Unless you're playing with a priest who can heal you, I believe. I normally like to play healer classes in games like this, but I just find it a little bit tough with this game in particular. Oh, there's a whole bunch of bats. Yes, get stuck on the corner. Come on. Okay. But priest would normally be my class of choice, I think. Usually when I play any kind of RPG or MMORPGs, my default thing to start with is some sort of healing class. Okay, I need some money, because I'm going to buy stuff, I'm going to go shopping, do a shopping spree for armors. Arms and armory. Okay, and these little crystals here are to refill your mana, which, if you use up your special moves, which in this case I believe he's got a bomb, which is activated by B, and it uses up your mana, so you can refill that. Better to leave those till I have more health than I need. Ooh, I didn't even notice that bomb. Good thing it took me a little while to get back there. So this is a multiplayer game as well. I believe you can play with up to three other characters, so four total. Pretty standard multiplayer. You can also play with people online. I think select is your map. Yes, it is. So it shows you on your map where mana crystals are or health potions, which is pretty awesome. There we go. Get away from me. I once played this online with someone, and I don't think he spoke English or anything, because every time we tried to do stuff, he just spoke very strangely. So it made the whole gaming experience a little awkward when you don't have some sort of translation for people who don't speak the same language as you. So that's one thing to just kind of keep in mind. I think the person that I was playing with was Spanish or Italian perhaps, but I can't say for sure. Just they spoke broken English from the way they typed. But not that really matters that much. So far I'm actually doing pretty good at this game. Normally I'm really struggling to keep up with health. But Ranger I find is quite fun and easy to play. Easy to get started with. Bye 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 bye. Oh, I think there's a crack in the wall right there. Yeah, there is. Bam. Money. I want my money. And I don't know what that was that I just picked up. But it looks awesome. I guess we're going across the bridge. Nice. I survived. Of course, this is the first level. Things could all still very much go downhill from here. Right, these little worm guys shoot stuff. Ew. You're disgusting. Spitting green goo at me. Ew. Quit spitting at me. My mom said that's not cool. Okay. I'm done with that. Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on, baddie. Oh, he got me. He got me. He got me good. Oops. Oh, shoot. We go. Alley-oop. coins, need more money. Once I find a vendor, I might be able to buy something. I know there's a vendor on this level, but I don't really know where. So this will be an interesting ride for all of us. Like I said, I've only played this game just a couple of times, really. I played it with my husband and a good buddy of ours. But I've never been very good at it. I always feel like I'm holding people back when I play with other people. A little self-conscious about it, I guess. Crazy bats. Ooh, checkpoint. Okay, so if we go up, where does that take us? Somewhere else. So let's go down here. We see our bronze key. That'll open a gate somewhere. I'm sure we're gonna need it. This is actually a really fun game, and it's nice and simple too, so if you're not an intense gamer, it's definitely something that one can just easily pick up and kind of play so far anyways. Oh, ooh, a secret passage. A strange plank. Oh, and there's a guy over there. What does he want? What does he do? I'm so curious. My understanding is actually all the levels are the same each playthrough, so there's no variation really. So you're able to memorize the dungeons if that's kind of your thing and kind of do quick playthroughs or just get to know it really well. A lot of people do that. I am not so much someone who has good memory for games like this unless I've played it lots and lots and lots and lots. So for me, it's kind of a new experience almost every time, to a degree, I suppose. I guess it depends on how many times I've actually played the level, but I kind of choose not to remember things just to be able to keep it fresh, I guess. Plus, I just generally have a terrible memory, which is a little frustrating sometimes. Get the monies and moving on. Okay, so that's where I came from. And I think we'll end up back there when we go around. If we go around. I think we go around. No! Don't give me the green goo! I don't want your goo! Hey, strange planks are scattered around the castle. Make sure not to miss any of them. Okay, good advice. Bats are after me. Ah, wrong direction. Get away from it. Nice, nice, nice. I see. What does that star symbol mean? A sign. This is a star. This direction. But what does a star do for me? Does that mean there's a merchant somewhere close by? Vendor coins give you a price reduction at vendors. It can be seen down to the right. Oh, okay. I think that's probably when you're actually talking to a guy, maybe. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I see. For vendor coins, I guess. So minus 2%. Sweet. We're going to buy combo. Killing 10 enemies in quick succession triggers a combo which increases move speed and damage for a short while. Sweet. What else can I get? Combo timer 1. Makes it easier to chain combos by increasing the combo timer from 0.75 seconds to 1 second. Or continuously shoots a 6-part Nova that does 12 damage while a combo is active. Or heals per 2 per second while a combo is active. I think I want the Nova. That seems like it'd be fun. So we'll go with that. Oops. Several stores in the game. Some are hidden, some are easy to find. These are your upgrade. Okay. Ooh. Danger, danger. There are arrows that were gonna kill me. Bugs, there's so many bugs. That was a sweet Nova, man. And get these. Exiting a floor also saves your game. Same as waypoints. Cool. So, I'm on a different floor? Or is this... I guess I'm on floor 2. Epic. Okay, good. Shoot these guys from an angle. Nice. Didn't even have to risk my life. This is why rangers are nice, though, because then you don't have to get up into the fray just in case things go crazy. Or you can be like me and just choose to get up into the fray anyway, because, you know, that's cool. It's cool. It's all good. It's all good. Bro. Kill you. I can't believe how well I'm doing, actually. Normally with games like this, I have a really hard time dodging and shooting and stuff at the same time. I'm like a... usually just like a walking victim. So, it's always good when I improve. Oh no, my god! What is that? Is it a mom? It probably spits out more babies. Kill it! I killed it. Oh no! Oh, I got hit by the green goo! Gross! Okay, there's something over here. Shoosh. Get away from me with your goo. Ew. Oh, ew. Dang it. Okay. There we go. Killed you. Ooh, there's a guy over there. I see him. I see that guy. Take my money! Don't think I have any keys. Oh, I can't actually see because my camera's in the way. No, okay. Oops. Ah, what a waste. Keep hitting the wrong button. What's new, Superlet? You always hit the wrong buttons. Yeah. Thanks. Thanks for pointing out my obvious failures. heavens. This isn't... No, I want to go, I think, down. Oh, itchy head. Nice! That Nova thing is sweet. That'd be great on Paladin. Or like Thief or something, because you're right in the fray. So if stuff gets behind you, you can just kill it. Mm-hmm. Ooh, vendor coin. Ooh, there's lots of stuff down here. Ooh. What is this? Where is this gonna go? Golden key. Think I need to... Oh, no, it's a one-up. Ooh, nice. I got a life. Now, if I die, I won't actually die. Yay. Oh, hey, merchant. What's up, Holmes? Oh, and I don't have enough money. Okay, well, hopefully... I can get some more. That's his cart. Okay. That's a big life thing. Okay. Ugh. So close, but so far. Let's go back upstairs. Sweet. So that just opened that. So where is that where I came? Oh, okay, I see. Ooh, that's a little close for comfort. See here. I think I just need to keep going north. It's probably just the best plan. Pew pew pew. Pew 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 pew. I'm shooting you with my gun. More like my sweet, sweet bow. Yes, yes, I'm pew-pewing. Because I'm that cool. I wonder how long I'm going to last after this. Now, I believe when you die, you get resurrected at checkpoints, which makes sense. I don't think it actually, you know, will send you to the front of the level unless that's where your checkpoint is. Okay, now where am I? Actually, let's go back to that merchant really quickly. Since I'm not really that far away, I think I have enough money now. 715. Or was it 785? I forget. Oh, 686. Let's go health. Health is always a good investment. So it goes up by 20. Good. Very, very good. Okay. North. Sweetness. I'm wrecking this place. Homies, you don't even know what hit you. Oh my goodness. I need to figure out exactly where I'm supposed to be going here. Ooh, I can shoot through the walls. So can they, apparently. Nice, 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 nice. It's always good to pre-kill some mobs. Mobs that can't get me. Here they come. I can deactivate the spike strips, huh? Ooh, die. Nice. Come on, baby. Come see me. Kidding! It's a trap. Red spikes deactivated. Where are the red spikes? That must have been the ones I just came from? Question mark, question mark. Oof, oof. Ooh, 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 get away from me, gross green stuff. Ew, ew, ew. Phew. Okay. This one. Ha ha. Oh. I guess that's one way to die really fast. Crap. Where was I? Okay, up there. Okay, let's get back there. Oop, this one. Careful. Careful. Money, more money, more problems. Yeah, And what's up here? Brutal. Ooh, a secret passage. Where does it go? Vendorcoin! Yay! Discounts! Always love me a sale! Yay! Okay, so I guess... this way. Oh! Wow! That's cool. Just wasted a life, I think. I got one just to waste it. Sweet. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go back to the other strips that we deactivated. I believe we deactivated them. Hopefully. Yes. I never paid any attention when I came by the last time. If they were deactivated or not. Clearly they are. Clearly they are. Ah! Snuck up on me, you little jerk. Probably should hit this checkpoint so I don't get respawned back to the front of the freaking level every time. Ooh, wow, these guys are a little tougher. Getting harder. Gold key. Okay. No. Oh, wow. Yeah, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Ah, ouch. 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 They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me with the green goo. Not good. I don't see this going very well. Okay, so. Keep that going. Ew, he got me. Gross. I'm just like, I'm kind of imagining like puke, bile, grossness. Like, I don't even know. But it just seems so disgusting. Like some kind of sick liquid. Ugh. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. I need some health. I need some health. I need some health. I need some health. Where's health? Up here, up here, up here, up here. Ooh. That was almost dangerous. I feel like there's stuff down there that I'm gonna go back for, but I just wanna check out what's up here first. Suddenly I'm not doing so well. Ooh. Don't want bombs. Bombs are bad. Bombs are bad, okay. Ooh. A secret area. Hmm. No one has gotten all four rewards. Okay. You win some. Okay, a health potion and a one up. Okay, back down we go. Getting too close for comfort. Oh, crazy flower guy. This guy is like super tough. You basically got to keep moving, otherwise he will just stab you with his flower stuff. It's pretty brutal. Yay! I killed it! I killed it without getting hurt! That's so exciting. Guess I could have put a bomb down near it, hey? Keep forgetting about that special move because I keep accidentally hitting it. And then I tell myself to forget about that button, and then I forget to use it entirely because I keep hitting it by accident. It's a vicious circle. Okay, come on, baby. Yeah! Nice. Bow damage. Bow penetration. From 2 to 3 or... damage. Because damage is always better. I think, anyways. And a little bit of money I missed, I think. Yep. Gold key. Okay. There's so many. Let's get them. Yeah, yeah. That worked out good. Hey, that works. That Nova thing is awesome, man. Oh. I like these kinds of games, the graphics and stuff, the real simple old school style. Just has a real draw for me. I don't know why. It's not even so much that it's nostalgic, I think, that, it's just, they're simple and fun, it's not overly complicated. That's what I like about them, I think, is you can just jump in, have a little bit of fun, you don't have to think too hard, you can just fight, kill, move on. Crawl a dungeon, get a few things. Let's go down here. And I think I'm going to take a break here pretty quick. I just heard my husband walk in the door, so I want to take a break and visit with him. Since it is the weekend. And once I get to a checkpoint, I'll make a save. And we'll catch up with this game another time. But I'm doing really awesome, which makes me happy. Happy, happy. At least I think I can save this game. I hope I can. I don't know. If not, we can always start over another time. Catch it up to where I left off and go from there. Wah! That guy kind of came out of nowhere. No! No. Okay. This getting very warm in this room I'm in, actually, as well. It's starting to get hot. I can hear my computer is working a little too hard for what it should be doing. Getting to that time of year, I guess. Ooh. I see a vendor coin. I don't think I can save the game. That's no good. Oh boy. Guess we're going this way. Well, there's the key. Let's go back and do that. I saw that friggin' guy there, and I just didn't even register. Good thing he never actually hit me. Okay. How exciting! Things are happening! Ooh! Not good. Dang. I see a key. Oh my gosh, there's so much to these levels. So much for taking a break. Follow me. Okay. Got that stuff. I think this is where I came from, isn't it? Oh, there's that vendor coin. Oh. Terrible. Where am I going? I got lost. There it is. Maybe this time I won't die on the spikes. Perhaps. Okay. Didn't work out so well for me that time. Not a very good indication whatsoever. Guess we'll see if my skills catch up with me. We'll go north. Ouch. Frickin' controls are so hard for me to just get my brain around them. I don't know why. Making me run slow. No. Overwhelmed. Oh my God. No. And I died. It's the controls. Oh, last life. This is not good. Not good at all. I guess I'll be taking a break soon, by the looks of things. Ooh. What? Okay. I must have walked right past those the last time, so I guess it's a good thing that I came back. Had to come back. Forcefully. Oh, I got too antsy. Oh, that was so dumb. What a way to quit the game. Anyways, I guess that's that for today. Thanks so much for watching, YouTube. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if not, well, I don't know what to say. Like if you liked, dislike if you disliked. Hopefully that wasn't the case. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. Give me suggestions if you'd like to see anything different. And we'll see you again next time, YouTube. Thanks so much for watching.